moments before boarding a boat. I watch a baby throw a tantrum, while the father threatens to leave the cap open on their favorite snack. It's the threat that evaporated the tears. Stale becomes the salted cheeks. Delicious they were, as I watched the father consume his child. The child now doesn't fear the snack, but his father's ability to digest him. Then I went on the boat.